Hi, this is the Lucky Creations. I hope you liked my other two videos about Niall and One Direction. And now you're going to find out that I actually like to do polymer clay creations. So this is part one of my polymer clay creations. Collection? Sorry. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so first I have this sweets pen. It has a chocolate bar, a pink wafer, a blue cookie, a green wafer, and a creamsicle that's bitten. And and vanilla ice cream with chocolate and caramel on it, and it's melting right here. Kind of like this is bad lighting or anything. So I made this cover of pink. And I used a tutorial on this, I can't remember who. Tony Allison. Then I made this keychain. It is a Mickey Mouse. I just found this and I was going to also, you're about to find out that I really, really like cookies. So, I made these little chibi laid, or, well, they're just laid. Yeah, they're just meant to be like laid down. So this is Robin. I kind of messed up on his face when I was painting. I tried to get it off, but now it's like this. It's fine. And I have my favorite, which is Beast Boy. Get out of my head. I'm falling. I know I messed up there. I had to paint with it. This is this is silly. This is confused or dizzy, and this one glows in the dark. You guys can check at the end of the video. This one is sad. This one is excited. And then I made this person boots. That was inspired by the movie because when I first got it on DVD, I really liked it and I watched it like every day. So I just decided to make this. And then I made this super adorable mustache and glasses dangle. So this is the glasses. I had to make it again because it broke in half because it was too thin. And then here's the mustache. If you can't really see it, but it's really textured. That I made these three little juices. There's orange. Strawberry. And apple. And then I made these two little chibi because I'm starting to make a book on this anime thing, and I made two of the characters that I made up from Chibi Clay. And so this is Stormo, dog's over there. this is Storm Mode. He's got like things. He's supposed to be a wolf guy. That really big dog to put around here. Then he has a little person. And then this is Cat. She's supposed to be pretty shy, but I kind of messed up. But that's fine. So she has a little bow. And then I made these two marshmallows. One is golden. The other one is burnt. And I made this really cute little tiny purple blueberry. And this confetti cake, which was inspired by Tony Oliver. And there's a slice. And here's the cake. And I don't have Fima Deco Gel yet. I'm trying to find it, but I can never find it at Michael's. But please, if you know where to get Fima Deco Gel, please put in the comments below. But I just used scribbles for the icing. Still turned out good. Then I made these two cupcakes. This one is red velvet. You can't see the sprinkles because it's blending in. And then I made this one, which is just vanilla. And then I made this horrible rainbow macaroon. Rainbow doesn't even have blue. So yeah. Then I made this elements necklace with lightning, ice. I think this one's that's wind. There's fire, water, and oh my gosh, earth. So please watch part 2, which is going to be the rest. And don't forget part 3, which is going to be my figurines. Goodbye.